jaate tum bina.
Hi guys, this is Manasi Parekh.
And this is me, Namit.
And we're getting into it with Aditya. So what happened was that there was a songwriting workshop that Namit was doing. Namit and his music composer friend and partner, Anurag Shankar. So they were conducting this workshop and I attended it. And that's how the whole song came into being, and we decided that it was coming along really well. And we loved the vibe so much that we thought we should make a video out of it. And so we worked on 3 more songs, and this is the first song that we're releasing now.
Haal mera, kaash dekhte. Haal mera, kaash dekhte. Mudte jo tum jaate jaate, tum bina.
I think the whole behind the camera thing was really very nice, yeah, very good, very different from what I have done till now. A learning curve, and obviously thanks to Mansi and Sumit who are part of the video. They were really kind, yeah, they just heard, they just listened to me. And
we had to, we had no option.
Yeah, really. But and also really got great help from my co-director Abhimanyu in this, you know, because if he wouldn't have been around, he wouldn't have been able to organize it so well. And Supari Studios, who are line producers for this. So yeah, overall a great experience, and for me I think the idea was also very collaborative that way. And from the space of the workshop to a space where we were writing the song with Yami, my mom actually, and then from that space to the studio, and then going to the space and shooting this music video was just fantastic for me. So I have really learned a lot. Well, the obstacles that came our way was obviously the budget in this case, because it is an independent project at the end of the day. So we had to be careful about that, not go too heavy on Manasi Parekh Gohil. But most importantly, I think we got a fantastic location.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Kitab Khana, and we really owe Kitab Khana a huge thank you, because it's a beautiful bookstore, and Namit was very clear he wanted a nice old vintage looking bookstore, and so we found that in Kitab Khana, and there were some 33 shots lined up
for
tonight.
And that was one of the main obstacles that we had. We had one night to shoot this music video, and we had 32 shots that we had to complete in one night. And what happens in a night shoot is that you don't get 12 hours to shoot that actually, because you can't start it at 6 o'clock in the evening or 7 o'clock. You need that setup time, and then you start it by 9, 10, and then get into the mood of it by 12. So one night to shoot this, and so much to shoot, you know. And I mean, we were really lucky, I mean, all of us, Mansi, me, Abhimanyu, that we got all the shots in place, and it's looking fantastic. And I really have to take the DOP's name here, Kaushal, who just executed it the way I wanted it to be seen.
Absolutely.
And for me, the video part of it, I think the DOP and the editor, Vaishak, they're really the winners. They've really made it look the way it is.
It's a very constructive, creative energy that we share whenever we are together, which I think is great, because with Sumit Sambalegali, we were obviously working as actors. Over here, we've come together as co-creators, and that was very interesting to, you know, be in that space. And I think he doesn't mind me as an actor. He was, as a director, he was quite sweet, and he didn't really yell at me or anything. He gave me enough freedom, and he was very clear about what he wanted. Also, musically, the collaboration has been very good. So I think overall, over the past 6-7 months, we've explored the music aspect of working together as well as the visual aspect. So it's not been that bad.
And also, the connection is really great. You know, so there are times when I don't have to like say anything to Mansi, but Mansi just understands. So yeah, that happens with old friendships actually.
Yeah.
I don't think anything is missing per se, because I think that's a very, very negative way to look at what is happening around, you know. Things are changing. Things are really changing. Television is also being right now challenged by the internet and shows there. So television is also trying to change itself in a huge way. So it's a transition phase that we are in. So there are some, and also it's just very beautiful, you know, what my mom said the other day, that, you know, we all exist in bottles right now. So I don't think there's anything missing actually. In fact, there's a lot which is being added, and people are constantly changing themselves. So is entertainment.
Absolutely.
To keep all these people entertained. Well, I mean, this is a very difficult question right now at this point of time, because I've still not, I don't think I'm still grappling with the medium as such, you know. I think I need a lot more experience as a director to actually get into something more elaborate as a web series. I want to do these little one-off things which can come hopefully through helpful friends like Manasi Parekh and other friends I have. But having said that, yeah, there are ideas that I have that I want to work with Abhimanyu and other people on. I'm pitching it to, but nothing concrete as such, and I think it's a slow process, and I would want it to be a slow process. I wouldn't want to jump into anything at this point of time.
Then I would choose music, because music is my first love, and
I would want you to choose music.
Yeah. So I would choose music, because music is something that comes to me absolutely effortlessly. Acting has kind of become a part of me since the past so many years. I've done all these shows on TV and all of that. So yeah, music is my first love.
And I have to tell you, because I've known Manasi for such a long time, since college, Pat, and I always felt that you know, she would do something in music, and now I'm really, really happy,
yeah,
that this independent venture that you have taken, I mean, it's really, and she has a beautiful voice.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much for listening to us through our interview, and definitely check out our song Tum Bhi Na on artistsalab.com. Till then,
like,
subscribe,
share,
comment on Tum Bhi Na on artistsalab.com.